Hello, my name is Jeff Kavanagh with KE2 Therm Solutions. We are often asked, what is the advantage of using a door switch with my KE2 Therm controller? There are actually several benefits that are very important to owners of equipment and service technicians. To protect your valuable perishable product, prevent an iced evaporator coil and the related service call charges, and gain peace of mind. So how does the door switch do all that? With the door switch connected to the controller, the system operates normally while the door is closed. When connected to the controller, if the door is open, the evaporator fans are turned off, and then the compressor will pump down. This prevents hot, humid air from being sucked into the room and freezing and building up on the coil, thus eliminating potential service calls to defrost the coil. The further benefit of the door switch is the ability to trigger an alarm. When the door alarm delay is exceeded, the default is 30 minutes, and the temperature in the space rises, an alarm is triggered. When the system goes into alarm, the system is turned back on to resume cooling to protect the perishable product. If connected to a key to low temp or key to adaptive control, there is a visible and audible alarm coming from the controllers. If connected to one of KE2 Therm's Ethernet-enabled controllers, like the KE2 evaporator efficiency, not only is there a visible alarm, the controller can be configured to send a text message or an email to the appropriate person. Then once the door is closed, normal system operation resumes. I hope this explanation clarifies the use and importance of using a door switch. Another product feature found on many of our controllers is the ability to connect and monitor remotely. This can be done in various ways, but it is easier than ever with our KE2 Smart Access. For more information, please visit our website or contact our technical support line.